leads to another in a crime spree involving local teenagers.
And results, a local senior has been beaten up and a teenager is accused of ramming a local deputy.
WESH 2's Gail Pascoe-Brown is live in Orange County. And Gail, you talked to the man who was attacked.
Yes, I did. And I'm telling you, he was just telling about all of what was hurt and everything. We're going to get more to that in just a moment. What I can tell you is that this 15-year-old is being held in the juvenile detention center. He had a court hearing this morning in juvenile court. He's been charged with aggravated battery on a law enforcement officer, grand theft of a motor vehicle, and felony fleeing and eluding. Now, this all happened when deputies were called to the Lime Bay Colony condominiums on Henley Road in Orange County yesterday. That's where one of the residents was approached by at least six black males. The victim says three of them beat him up and took his keys. Now, the victim does not want to be identified.
They knocked me, my face.
They knock you in your face?
Yeah, eye, nose, and right here.
In your mouth?
My teeth are shut and right here.
Now, detectives say the teenager, who's 15 years old, who was arrested, was not part of the beating, but somehow he got the keys and stole the van. Deputies tracked the van to Timberscan Apartments. That's less than a mile away. It was the victim's own 11-year-old son who called 911, saying somebody took his father's van. Deputies say the suspect refused to stop and then rammed the deputy's cruiser. Another deputy used his taser to subdue the teenager, who was arrested. Now, of course, Orange County authorities are looking for the other teens involved in this. And if you have any information, please do call them. Also, that deputy, he was injured on his arm. He should be okay. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, live at headquarters for WESH 2 News.